Boreas, The Cold North Wind by Todd Parrish, second violin part, played with the recording.